They must be in the vents on the blue deck.
They're bringing something in.
I lost him and Samuel again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship. retrieved.
Record them. What difference does it make? Nicole?
Oh, God. Sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back
later.
Okay.
It's okay.
How you doing? Good? You were right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I'm so lucky to be serving aboard her.
So we're all left. You know they're going to be commissioner next year.
Isaac? Thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far. Because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in the range of the
relay.
Isaac?
Nick? Nicole? Hello, Nikki. Great.
Oh my God, I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us help. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Zero gravity. orange tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. For scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.